So anyone that's involved in video will know there are benefits, negatives, to whilst that image